I'm Shelby Cullinan with today's health news. Researchers have been trying to figure out what causes autism for years. Based on new evidence, they might be a little closer to solving the puzzle. In a study of more than 145,000 pregnant women, taking antidepressants during pregnancy was linked to an increased risk of autism in the mother's children. How much did the risk increase when mothers took antidepressants during the second or third trimesters? Try 87%. And while that's a striking figure, it's worth remembering that many other potential causes of autism have been identified, including older age and depression in moms-to-be. None of those causes have been confirmed. If you're among the 6 to 10% of pregnant women these researchers estimate taking antidepressants during pregnancy, you may be tempted to stop your treatment, but not so fast. According to the Mayo Clinic, if you have untreated depression, you might not seek optimal prenatal care, eat the healthy foods your baby needs, or have the energy to care for yourself. That's why you should speak to your doctor about the risks and benefits of your current drug regimen and what your options are.